Thank you very much. We wouldn't be here if it wasn't for you.
There is no need for thanks. I could not allow you to come to harm. You are this world's only hope. I am a wanderer, a traveler between realms. My wings have borne me through countless strange and wondrous worlds. The dimensional disturbances in this realm have affected those around it. It was to right this wrong that I journeyed here. But in defeating Velasco and closing the rift he created, you averted disaster without my aid.
And yet, the Dark Dragon has reawakened, and the Circle of Light still eludes us. The crisis is far from ended, I fear.
Perhaps. But be that as it may, I sense that you have not yet given up hope.
You can say that again. No way. We're not throwing in the towel yet. I mean, look around us. We've got the finest fighters from 5 different dimensions on our side. And, of course, the perfect strategy to guide us, right?
But of course. Though, as ever, I doubt you'll hear it to the end.
I'll be hanging on your every word. As long as you don't ramble on for too long.
Children of Light, heroic companions, your strength, your courage, these can bring balance back to this realm. Hope yet remains.
Yes.
Got it.
You what?
Your Majesty! Yes.
Okay.
Yes, boss.
Right.